kids are science project wrote in books, and the title is Bounce Skip-O. And what we're going to do is, our hypothesis is, if the basketball has more air in it, then it will bounce higher. And as you can see, this one is deflated, and this one is deflated. So first, we're going to drop the one with no air in it, and we're going to see how high it goes. So here we go. It did not bounce that high, as you can see. And now, we're going to bounce the one with air in it at the same height, same place. Now you see it bounced higher. So, our result is, if it's correct, if basketball does have more air in it, then it will bounce higher.